Monday Night Raw's Corey Graves. This remarkably well-dressed gentleman to my right, you may recognize from NXT.
Well, that's true, too, and very excited for what is going to happen and how we're going to kick things off this week on Main Event with
Grand Metalik!
And we start things off this week on Main Event.
Found the world and has quickly becoming a favorite in the Cruiserweight division.
Grand Metalik, non-Main Event.
A taste of just why.
And Grand Metalik quickly taking down TJP. You know, I
get them out of his mind immediately. TJP is...
Or TJP. Whoa. The pace quickening.
For agility by Metalik.
Oh, Grand Metalik goes up and over.
Out of harm's way, but that's not the case when Metalik's around.
A little 205 live.
With Neville wanting an opportunity to become Cruiserweight Champion. Metalik at the front of the line.
Oh, the King of the Ropes coming through with the elbow. TJP escaping the back door and over buckle. Up and over goes Grand Metalik.
Oh,
feels comfortable up in the air.
Oh, some long tricks like that. TJP's picked up along the way. Look at him tearing the mask.
TJP, how disrespectful is that of TJP?
It's blatantly sacred.
Oh, right into the middle of the back.
And it served them both very, very well in the Cruiserweight division.
And in Grand Metalik. On the outside showboat.
Still wish Neville would teach TJ.
A submission match at the Raw exclusive Extreme Rules pay-per-view. And Grand Metalik.
This is the year of Grand Metalik.
And TJP getting rocked in. Metalik driving Perkins.
Point.
Oh. And Metalik dropkick. Where is Metalik going?
Oh.
And Dewey TJP on Main Event. Again to the top rope.
Beautiful.
Oh,
no. Disastrously.
Oh.
Here we go. Can we see the detonation kick?
Oh. And a cover. Hook of the leg.
The Phil Am Flash, TJP.
And Curtis Axel join forces to take on Heath Slater and Rhino in tag team action. Welcome back to this week's Main Event.
Heath Slater and Rhino!
The first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Rhino ran for office here in the state of Michigan. Wildly popular, as you can hear. Curtis Axel!
Curtis Axel, a third generation superstar.
And even in a tag team match, he's got the moxie to make everyone in the ring.
Curt Hawkins, the CEO of the Star Factory. Curt Hawkins could be magic in the making. It could be just what one another need. Curt Angle, the general manager of Monday Night Raw.
Oh, made rich in the nose of Curtis Axel. Tag made and in comes Rhino and quickly backpedaling Curtis Axel. Tag was made and in comes Curt Hawkins.
Plan, but let's not count him out just yet. The Prince of Queens, the Pride of Queens.
Heath Slater all coming to Monday Night Raw during the Superstar Shakeup for a team that's a former tag team champion.
That's the state of the business.
Oh,
it's the state of the...
May, here comes Heath Slater. Slater going to the top rope and dropping right on the back.
This is a side and function as a cohesive...
Oh, nobody home. And another arm drag takedown.
Unlikely duo in every sense of the word. They were able to...
Oh!
Slater giving chase.
It's... Oh!
Evan!
Wait a minute!
Oh, goodness!
Back here on Main Event.
It has been all Curt Hawkins since.
Curt Hawkins and
isolate Slater. Great job, and a few hiccups in the early moment. Working out just fine.
Oh! Going low was Hawkins to take down Slater.
Succeed on your own first and foremost. So when you have a partner, you gotta know that they have the same goals as you.
I mentioned taking a long time, the team of Axel and Hawkins.
I'm incredibly impressed.
Oh! Slater. Oh, and four tag team tandem offense. I'm impressed. You're impressed.
And oh, Curt all the time.
Well, right now they're trying to make a connection with Heath Slater to Rhino. And ooh,
not paying attention.
Whoa. Curtis Axel's in, and as is Rhino.
Uh-oh. Big man Rhino can move.
Oh, native. Oh. Big belly to belly upper. And oh, Hawkins in.
Hawkins saving the opportunity for his team.
And Slater.
Oh, no.
Up and over down to the floor. Nobody home for Axel on a big. Rhino and Heath Slater.
Back to the drawing board for Curtis Axel.